as we celebrate our nation's freedom and independence, let's remember our military, our government in prayer, and we're thankful that we live in such a great nation under God. And my prayer is that our hearts, our homes, our families, friends, our church, our nation would not live independent of God and who He is, but we would live dependent upon Him